walking through a lot of these shots, but now he takes a step.
Into the second round of five, the world title in the pin.
Getting a reaction out of Lineker, but Lineker shoots in, gets his hands below the hips.
But Fabricio, for his takedowns, like, you have to not only take your opponent down, but maintain some sort of control position, at least for a given period of time.
He didn't control it fully there, but he unloaded some rights, did Lineker.
Drops down, puts the hands under the hips. Beautiful job by Andrade to fight the hands. He's got to get out this corner.
Seen it a few times in this round.
Lineker let him off easy out where Fabricio was picking him apart with the jab last night. It was that range that made that shot and gave Fabricio the ability.
Left to the face of Andrade.
Fabricio's in control of this match for the most part. But
respect for the man.
He's popped that jab out right there. Jab landed. For that jab and that low kick.
And he's bantamweight world title fight. Digging to the body again, Lineker.
Particularly the body shots, which is very composed with it.
One Chance Stadium.
Just eating this stuff. And this
just played a pot tie. One company was able to lean into it over the crowd. They're used to seeing work.
45 seconds.
Wow. Fabricio winced ever so slightly as Lineker trying to throw those knees. Right now he's getting a little boxing heavy. There's the knee.
Seconds. Mixing levels. Lineker shoots.
Oh, that was telegraphed.
Lineker is back.
Beautifully timed from Fabrice.
Great kind of matador style.
I like the fake.
First fight, we saw the best of Andrade as he takes a couple of shots here.
Yeah, just like he did there without getting caught.
Beautiful combinations. Andrade takes a headlock. Throwing it down for Lineker.
And now single easily defended.
Herb Dean has a close eye on that, I'm sure.
Uppercut Andrade. Counter left.
But this is Lineker now in the corner. This is kind of a desperation. We're inside the 10-second call here. Once again, he's going to get saved by the bell.
Blood down the face, the nose, and the right side of the face. And the body.
Good work by Wonder Boy.
Alex,
seconds out.
I'll say this, Rich, for a lot of reasons, but especially the way the first one ended with just kind of a thud. Very disappointing. This one, to me, has lived up to the
pin. That's
all. They ended after four rounds.
Lineker didn't answer the call in the fifth round.
Lineker did not answer the bell, and Fabricio Andrade.